Monster, it's all he is.
Yep.
I mean, technically, all the characters in the show are like potential villains in Power Rangers. I mean, that's what they look like. There's a character in this game called Jet Jaeger, I think, and he's like Ultraman, pretty much.
Apparently, Hedorah has 5 freaking forms.
Oh, really?
Microscopic, aquatic, land, flying, and final.
Trash comes in many forms.
Yep, is an alien pollution kaiju.
Alien pollution kaiju. Yep. This literally translates to trash monster.
In a sophisticated way.
Yeah.
So sophisticated.
It's like, what do you do? Oh, I'm a petroleum transfer engineer. So you pump gas for a living? Yes. Break it! Oh, this guy's in a building. Oh, that's a cool shot.
Alright, last shot. Let's make my own way.
Oh. Zester level 2 now. He's sending more firepower toward your way. More tanks.
Can't stop me with them bee bloops. I'll kill you.
Apparently there are more than one Hedoras.
What? Yeah. Oh, like they're a race?
I don't really know. I'm just looking at like his abilities. And it says, Hedorah can combine with other Hedoras to become like a larger or
dumb. He's a Namek. Look at this guy in his condo. There's like 5 different colored Hedoras that are combined.
No, I'm four in the head.
Leave the museum alone. Yeah, it was kind of sad that everyone's kind of like exposed our white base tactic. Like, we haven't been able to do it since. But once we do it, we can go all the way. How do we stop this thing? Yeah, it looks bigger too.
It doesn't feel that bigger to me.
So apparently Hedorah's toxic sludge attack can melt Godzilla's armored flesh.
Ugh. No wonder you're getting wrecked by him.
Apparently Godzilla lost his eye to Hedorah.
Damn.
The vagina eye?
Yep.
The pink eye.
So, also, Hedorah was also the first kaiju ever to visibly penetrate Godzilla's skin.
That sounds disgusting. Because one of your prime ministers tried to feed me, that's why?
I laugh. It's like one tough kaiju in this one.
Well, I do remember fighting King Ghidorah, which is like his nemesis, and he's like super fucking hard. You took a photo of me. You're in here somewhere.
Thank you.
No, not the Sony building.
Smile for the camera, Godzilla baby.
No, flex! Flex!
Oh, I thought I was supposed to be sweeping. One Punch Man shows up. Punch. Oh look, it says SH Monster Arts. That's cool. Those are the guys that actually officially make Godzilla's figures. What is this? It came from a rock. Whoa, look at this. Awesome.
It's like metal something.
It's like Cyclops and Godzilla together. What the hell? What do I gotta get this guy?
I didn't catch its name. What was it?
Gigan.
Oh, Gigan?
Or Gigan. Why is he so mad?
Because he got saw blades for hand. Oh, he's gonna mess you up.
Oh, what the heck?
He's like Godzilla if he became a cyborg. Half cyborg.
He's a 70 class. Okay, he's like me.
Cybernetic space dinosaur for species.
What?
Only has one form, apparently.
So he's a cybernetic dinosaur, that's all he is.
Yep. Alien cyborg kaiju. First appeared in the 1972 film Godzilla vs. Gigan.
Nice. So he's actually a villain.
In the Showa series, it's a type of space dinosaur that was transformed into a cyborg by the M Space Hunter Nebula aliens.
Man, I didn't know there was like this deep lore.
Yeah, I didn't know. Either.
What is this?
Goddamn, Mothra just keeps on fucking everybody up. Apparently,
Mothra's a thug.
So yeah, like. In Godzilla Final Wars, Gigan is an ancient cybernetic monster that was sent to Earth by the Silians, which is an alien race, where he was defeated by Mothra and subsequently mummified. So I guess that's why he was all covered up in shit when he woke.
Who, Mothra?
Remember, like, it looked like when it went to the cutscene to Gigan, like, he was all, like, covered in shit.
Oh, yeah. He was, like in crust. What was it? He got mummified?
Yeah, by Mothra.
Oh, yeah, he probably put him in the, like, the web or whatever.
Where the hell did Mothra come from? Mothra's just coming out of nowhere and fucking everyone up.
Mothra's, like, nosy. That's right!
So, yep, he's got metal hooks for hands, which can use the batter and stab. The hooks can release an explosive charge.
So is he just like angry? Is that why he's here? Or was he just invading Earth?
Oh shit. Apparently has a buzzsaw as well.
It just sounds crazy.
He has a buzzsaw in his abs.
What?
Obviously, like, he's like, a laser from his eyes.
Like washboard abs, but this is his butt saw.
He's got flamethrower abilities.
What the hell? He's a Megazord. Missing a camera point.
Yo, I feel like we gotta watch this movie, freaking Godzilla the Final Wars.
What year did it come out?
2004.
That's pretty recent.
Yeah,
it's pretty recent.
It's like 12 years ago.
Is it just like a monster mash of all the Godzillas?
It looks like it.
Yeah, that's right. enemy officer defeated. Why do I gotta get the crazy kaiju? You got trash monsters, I got robot dinosaur chainsaws for hands.
You took the controller away from me. Here you go.
Prime Minister.
Got anything to drink?
Almond beverage.
Sounds nasty.
Mountains or the airport? It looks like if you do 16, it's the last one, though. But if you do 15, you can go to 19.
What?
Oh, look at the map. See?
I know. It makes no entire sense.
Oh, no. It does go. It goes back to 19. Go to 16. See that one.
But yes, apparently in the Final Wars or whatever, there are 14 kaijus in that one.
Just like in the movie? Damn, that's a lot.
It's 2 hours. They all fight each other for a little bit.
14 of them?
Here's the rules.
That's like like one kaiju fight every 20 minutes. Like, and that's assuming it's 2-on-2. This looks like Vancouver.
Kinda.
Not anymore.
Now it looks like Detroit. Shots fired. Just like Detroit.
Damn.
Savage. No love for Detroit. It looks like you're peeing on it.
What? I didn't get the...
You have to charge up all the way. You moved before it saved. Super. There you go. Counter. Yeah, there's a lot of kaiju too. Like, can only imagine, because wasn't Godzilla like a TV series? So they had like a different kaiju every time. It's kind of like Power Ranger villains. There was Gamera. Remember, guys? Remember Gamera? He was like the turtle.
Vaguely.
He had his own movie, I think. Gamera. You gotta step on those police cars. You gotta step on 8 of them. Here he is. Kill that guy. He's looking at you. Ah! Picture.
I'm watching you. Ah, out of bounds. No, can't do it.
He's doing some pop locking.
Chappelle show style. Fuck you, Maul!
You're overpriced. train station. Wow, you like just made this place barren. There's no buildings left.
Damn you, helicopter.
Shooting laser. Yeah.
Directly at
him. That'll teach him.
Oh, there's more buildings.
You didn't get the data. Explorer. The data collection, yeah.
Damn it.
Stop shooting me.
Stupid airstrikes. Oh, it's extra stuff.
That's extra. A weird design for a building.
It was like a half circle.
Yeah.
Right over here.
Something cool.
Let you live because it's out of bounds.
You're lucky it's out of bounds.
Everybody gets one.
Yeah, destroy that like airport over there, or seaport.
What?
Wow.
Nothing's left.
All of these buildings are destroyed!
Just crust. You're just making more Hedora cells.
What the?
He's like right by the fence.
That shit over.
So, you know, I'm super. Now you do. Piece of vomit on it. You know, it's like missile.
I didn't even get a kaiju that time.
Is it too fast?
They learned.
Like, man, look at that tail, it's so long now. That's crazy.
Oh dang. Yeah, this is a big tail.
Yeah, it wasn't that long before. There you go. Last stage. Do it. I bet you're gonna get a kaiju here. It's nighttime, probably like two Hedoras show up, try to fight you. Maybe Mecha Godzilla? Godzilla's existence is far beyond our understanding. We move out against Godzilla shortly. Prepare for a combo attack from Super X and Super X 2. Uh oh.
What?
Super X, Super X 2. They're like super spaceships. Is that another earthquake? Is that a truck? Can't tell the difference.
Damn, there's a lot of buildings around here.
Yeah, you're 75 meters now. Super X has arrived. It sounds like a superhero, but it's really just a ship.
Huge ship.
It's pretty annoying, so you should probably kill it right away.
I can see him.
Second one's more annoying. Nice.
Damn you! Get this generator out of my way.
Oh, double trouble.
Damn it! The fuckers!
Stop messing with me!
Just top it off with a kaiju showing up.
That would be hella messed up. Take that!
It's still there, Trump.
I think your tail swipe is like most effective because it goes up. Yeah, see. Laser.
I'll show you my laser. Stop it. Trying to flank me. I ain't no Reinhardt. Get out of here!
Swipe them out of here. Get out of here!
I can't even touch it.
It's like a flying van. That's what it looks like.
I can't touch it.
Tail swipe. See?
It's family friendly.
There's a lot there, too. Laser. Kill it! Beep, 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 beep. those ships were so like 1960s spaceship. It was so funny looking. It's fine, nice.
I gotta wait until the last second to make that look good.
Just blew up Trump Towers. What?
It was two camera points. I think I had three.
Two, because you were fighting those Super X's. There's one.
Move out when you've got the data.
Oh god!
What they saw right before he died.
As long as he has the data. I should super. It'd be awesome.
I can barely hold on to my lunch.
Oh, there's the line. I was like, wow, there's so many buildings over here.
If you notice too, like in One Punch Man, that's how they separate like the sections. Like City A, City B.
Because of cities, the buildings.
One Punch. Can't wait for that first video game for One Punch Man.
He got like to rank B before the season end, right?
Yep.
But he was like, he chose himself to be there, right?
At least so.
Like, well, he was kind of just there because Genos was like, hey, you should come with us to this meeting.
Yeah, like what I'm saying is like, he kind of like doesn't want to show off his power. He's just there. Like, he'll take whatever he can take, but he's not gonna, he's trying not to prove that he's like a class S.
He does things for his own reasons.
Yep.
Yeah, he pretty much doesn't have to prove anything to anybody.
Except for Gino's.
Well, Gino, he's senpai. No kaiju, I'm surprised.
Not even a robotic one with saw blades for hand.
I got the kaiju. Killed everybody.
Murdered everyone.
Oh, he almost hit 80. If only we had collected the data in time. And what about humanity's last hope? Well, we did get the data, didn't we? Alright, let's see. Let's try King of Kaiju mode, and then this is pretty much what Godzilla is. It's just King of Kaiju mode in this mode.
Other modes don't exist.
Well, the other mode is like leveling up your character. It's not really like a mode. And diorama. Oh, here's the Kaiju guide. So it gives you an idea of who we fought, but this is just, it gives you random. Like, there's a space Godzilla. Look at this guy. A combat creature. This is the guy that's the bitch. Mecha King Ghidorah.
What's his origin?
Kiryu. That's a Dragon Zord. Yeah. Trash monster. Damn, look at all these kaiju.
Over 40?
Damn. That's a lot. Kaiser Ghidorah. Oh, man. Who do we fight today, though? Oh, let's power up Godzilla. Can't even get anything. That's lame.
We ain't got no skills.
This guy's so rad looking. That's okay. I'm gonna play the American Godzilla on this one. Oh, we can pick Gigan? That's awesome. Swag Monster? I'll call him Swag Monster. He reminds me of, like, a Ninja Turtle character. I don't know why. Does Godzilla look like he ate Godzilla?
He slash.
Oh, he's a lot faster than the other Godzilla. Jump around. Okay. Chill out. This is like the latest Godzilla, right? It came out in like 2009 or whatever.
Not sure.
Like not Puff Daddy Godzilla, because that one would like look weird. It looked like a T-Rex.
Puff Daddy.
Yeah.
Throw it against the generator.
One punch. Backbreaker. Yeah, he's like way easy. Like, here, play him. You're like this. I don't know if that was just an easy character, but it was pretty fast. Like, his moveset's way better.
Damn. Damn you. Oh, that's his triangle?
The bite, yeah. Those forward triangles, like the suplex, the throw. Yeah!
Get out of here.
I think he's just like praising the sun all the time. What's a super? I forgot what a super did.
Tail whip.
Is it a tail whip?
Yeah. Okay.
That? Yeah, yep. Oh wow, that's really good. Just got wrecked.
Yeah, he definitely feels a lot faster.
Right? Super combination finish. What the hell is this thing? It's like armadillo. A rat. It's like a spiky rat.
It's an armadillo rat.
Why is it like, why is his eyes all cute? Whoa, okay.
It's smart and knows to bring it back.
Whoa. Sonic roll. So he goes. I feel like this guy's a little like he's been working out like way too much.
I feel like this is his prime moment though. Like he's the high school bully no one wanted to fuck with.
Anguirus.
Damn, about to get wrecked soon.
Oh yeah, he's really good. He's a DLC character I got for free.
Tight.
That's what he's really good.
That random.
Yeah! Yeah, this guy.
Alright, I'll take him on. First, oh.
Just got denied already.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh. Super. Yeah, it's like a combo breaker. It's kind of cool.
Oh. He's doing his.
Stop it. Counter is attack super.
The hell was that?
That might be a laser attack.
Oh, smackdown.
Really strong.
Let's go by really quick.
And he's not even leveled up yet. Can you imagine when he is leveled up? We're only like fighting the characters we already fought. Except for the armadillo guy. Don't yell at me! Oh, I see, like, your meter goes up faster when you get laser.
Only when you get laser.
So it is a temperature meter, so maybe, like, you know, see, like, it goes, like, really fast.
Powered you up.
I think that one's pretty easy.
I feel like this whole, like, mode is easy.
Well, I think it's because we have the new Godzilla. Wow.
What? Final stage?
That's Ghidorah.
Mecha Ghidorah?
King Ghidorah. No, Mecha Ghidorah is worse. It's like, you know, like Metal Frieza?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like kind of like that. Three attacks, so watch out.
Oh, what
dive kicked you?
I can't get attacking.
Yeah, stuff him. So really, it's add an attack or block button.
Oh god, lightning!
I like multi hits. Dive kick. Back up.
My turn.
I didn't do anything. One more hit. Yeah. Shoulder tackle. So anyway, yeah, that's Godzilla, man. What do you think? Would you buy this game?
Probably in the future.
Like, I know this game came out and it was like $60, but I waited.
Hey, like,
I waited. I paid $20 for it. I think I got my money's worth.
I think $20 would be definitely worth for the game.
But I wouldn't pay $60. I'd definitely pay $20 for it. If you're a Godzilla fan, I highly recommend it. If not, then don't play this game. Like, it's definitely more for Godzilla fanboys.
Say, what's a $60 game is Attack on Titan.
Yeah, we gotta play that soon. All right. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching the video, guys. We'll see you next time.
See ya.